if you were to do it without the bolt, and if you were to let off the crossbow, dry fire it, so fire it without a bolt loaded into it, it can cause damage to the strings and it can damage the crossbow itself. So never attempt to do this. I'll show again without the bolt as well. There you go. So hopefully this helps out you all to avoid any kind of damages to your ballista bat pistol crossbow.